The dissection study area contains information on over 11,000 structures as seen in 260 views. To view a dissection, either select a module and then click the Dissection button, or click the My button, and under the My Dissection tab, click either a specific structure or a topic and view. The dissection will open with the topic and view you have selected. Note that only the topic views containing items on your course content list are shown. To see all available topic views, you would change to the All Content tab, but for now we'll stay in My. Dissections are presented in layers from superficial to deep. In this case, from the skin down to the skeleton. You can melt away each layer to see what's below by dragging each layer slider down. You can also ghost a layer by bringing its slider partially up so that you can see the relationships of structures at different depths. There are two methods you can use to highlight and identify specific structures. First, you can simply click the structure name in the list. The structure will highlight, and information about the structure will display in the information window. The layer controls also update to show us that this structure is found on layer 4. You can also use the layer tags to locate structures in the view. Clicking a layer tag button marks all of the structures on that layer with pins. Click on any pin to highlight the structure. When there are additional views of the structure, the Other Views button will appear. Click the button to see previews of the other views. Click the Go button to load the view, or the Close button to stay in the current view. To learn more about using the dissection study area, visit the FAQ section in the Help menu.